with him, and you're going to enjoy the sounds of Norman Brown as he gets down. Check it out. Yeah, buddy. Do it to it.
Thank you.
Yeah, buddy, we're back with Norman and the gang. You know, now these songs that you're listening to, folks, are from their new album, and they're on the Mo Jazz label. You said, Mo Jazz, what is that? Well, that's an extension of Motown. Remember them? Anyway, Norman's going to play for you now a couple of compositions from this new album, Third World. Now, that connotates quite a bit. You can stretch that into many, many different things. We've been to the third world. Exactly. Hello. Now, we're going to do this for you, third world, and then we're going to get into some after the loving. What do you do then? Hey, tell me about that.
After the loving's gone. Yeah, after that's the right. Gone. When it's over, it's over.
Hello, when it's over, it's over. See you later. Check it out, baby. After the loving. Yes, and double DD. Norm Brown in the gang. Get to it, brother. Thank you. Hey, we're here with Norman Brown, who just played some hot, hot music for us, folks. Norm, let me ask you something. What was your inspirations, man, to get you started?
Started with Wes Montgomery.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, Wes was a cat. Then I fell in love with Jimi Hendrix when I heard Jimmy.
Yeah.
So what I've been trying to do is fuse those two areas.
Those two things together. Yeah. Wow, that's really hot, man.
Yeah, thank you.
And you got this new album out on Mo Jazz label. Yeah.
Brand new. Yeah.
Yeah,
brand new. It's called Better Days Ahead.
Hello.
Yeah.
That's something to look forward to.
That's right.
Well, you know, I'm glad to see that good jazz, good music is resurfacing once again. You notice over the years we go through all of these different trends and fads, but blues and jazz just lays right there.
That's right.
Right under the surface. That's as soon as these fads pass through, boom, there they come right
it's
back
to the top.
It's a continuum.
That's
yeah.
right.
Goes on, man. And that's great. And guys like yourself are going to just keep, you know, reinventing it, I guess you could say, you know.
That's what I like to think of.
Regenerating
myself as doing, exactly.
Regenerating it, energizing.
Yeah, bringing something new to the table.
That's it. And
you got
a lot of kids today who, you say Wes Montgomery, they say, Wes what? They don't know what you're talking about. But
that's
when they hear the music, they immediately hang on to it, you know, jump in on it. Now, your group, really good players, man. How'd you pull them all together?
It's very hard, Lou. I just try to keep working every month.
Yeah.
So they stay around.
Dig
it,
I know what you're talking
but,
about.
But we're all based in Los Angeles.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Exactly.
Homeboys.
Yeah.
That's cool. You know, that's the one thing, too, you find that when you've got the kind of, camaraderie that you have with the musicians,
right.
It shows in your playing.
Yeah, you can tell.
You can definitely tell that it's there.
Everybody starts knowing each other's licks.
Right,
playing
right.
back at each other and playing together.
Yeah.
It's a very cool thing.
And that's the thing when they look at each other and communicate that way, because a lot of times you see bands on the stage and they don't even be looking at each other. They be looking off in space somewhere.
I wonder how cats play together like that.
I wonder about that,
I
too.
I really do. Oh, cats that don't pat their feet. You ever see
right.
those cats?
Just... Yeah, I said, I have rhythm. Where? But I tell you, man, it's really great to have you on the show. And we hope you can come back and play some more for us. As a matter of fact, we know you are. Because we're going to do this, and then we're going to go back up on stage, folks, and put it down for real. The man is playing some hot licks, you know? You know what hot licks, yeah, buddy. Anyway, Norman Brown is getting down, and that's what it's all about. Be sure and pick up this album, because it is smoking. It's a hot album. And it's on the Mo Jazz label.
Mo Jazz.
And we're going to get back right now with Norman and the gang, and they're going to throw down some more. Yeah, buddy. Hello. Look at that. Check him out. He's got scratch too. All right. Be right back. Hey, buddy. You listen to some great jazz by Norman Brown, folks. And let me tell you something. The man has got two new songs he wants to play for you right now. One of them is Come Closer to Me. Now you say, oh, yeah, I remember that song. No, you don't, because this ain't the one you think it was. See, you thinking about come closer to me so I can do all the things you want me to, but that ain't it. He's going to play Come Closer to Me his way, because it's his song. And then he's going to play for you, guess what? Whether you like it or not, I'm here to stay. Hey, check it out. Come on, Norm, get to it, buddy. Thank you. Yeah, buddy. Now, we told you we were here to stay, right? Well, listen, Norm now is saying, this time around, we're going to really throw down. All right? Norm Brown and the gang, folks. Here we go. Hello there. And you know something? This is really sad because we have been having a great time with Norm and the gang. But this is the last segment, see? That's where it gets cold, you know what I mean? Very seriously, don't you think? We've really been playing some, ow, ow, I love that. That's good. Oh, yeah, see, okay. They don't want to leave, that's what they're telling us. And we don't want them to go either, but since they have to, they said we might as well leave you with one good thought in mind. We are in control. Yeah, buddy. Get down, Norm, do it to it. Right on.